next time for more Fairy Dance Time. Thank you for your attention. We now return you to Fairyland for your usual programming.
Good night, fairies. Hope you have happy dreams.
Good night, Barnaby.
Good night, Barnaby. Happy dreams to you too.
Night, Elf.
Night, Barnaby. Night, night, fairies. See you bright and early in Fairyland tomorrow morning. It's bound to be another fan-fairy-tastic day.
Night, Elf.
Another beautiful day in Fairyland has been and gone, Rhapsody. And soon the stars will come out and twinkle and shine. They're so pretty, just like a billion tiny little lights flashing at us. That means it's time to sing nighttime, dark time.
What wonderful things are going to happen tomorrow, Rhapsody.
Oh, I wonder, Harmony.
Elf. I won't say good morning because there doesn't seem to be anything good about this morning today.
I agree completely, Barnaby. Morning to you too.
Oh, do you see what I see, Rhapsody? Barnaby and Elf sitting on two mushrooms looking very unhappy. I do see them, Harmony. They look very sad and very grumpy. Oh, I do hope they haven't fallen into the same grumble bush. Well, perhaps they're just resting. Maybe they're not sad at all. Let's find out.
Okay.
Good morning, Barnaby the Busy Buzzy Bee.
Morning, Alf the Fairy Cake Maker.
Morning, fairies.
There's definitely something wrong. I've never seen Elf like this before. We'd better find out what's going on, Rhapsody. You two don't look very happy today. Is anything wrong?
Nothing wrong here, fairies. I feel fine.
Nothing wrong with me either, Harmony.
Definitely something wrong, Rhapsody. It almost looks to me like they're under a spell. A sad spell. Do you think Elf and Barnaby have lost their happy faces today?
That would be terrible, Harmony. I'll see if I can find out if anything strange has happened.
What do you reckon?
So, Elf, did you have a good sleep last night?
Well, I thought I was going to have a good sleep. But when I was getting ready for bed, I looked up into the night sky and suddenly about 10 stars just fell all at once. I just knew things weren't going to be good anymore.
Well, what about you, Barnaby? What did you get up to last night?
Well, I was saying goodnight to the moon. Good night, moon. And then I saw those same stars that Elf saw. And then nothing's been very good since then, I must say.
Honey, they both saw the same group of falling stars. Definitely sounds like a spell gone wrong to me, Rhapsody. Oh no, there's only one person I can think of who always gets his spells muddled up the first time. Wizzy the Wizard. Give Wizzy a call on the magic fairy phone and see if anything unusual happened to him last night. Magic fairy wand, so dear, please make the fairy phone appear. Hello, Wizzy the Wizard. It's Harmony speaking from Fairyland. Wizzy's got a really bad case of the giggles. He just keeps on laughing and can hardly understand a word he's saying. Yes, Wizzy, Rhapsody and I were wondering if you could come into Fairyland for a few minutes. Yes, we've got a bit of a problem that we need your help to fix. Okay, thanks, Wizzy. We'll see you soon. There's definitely something strange going on, Rhapsody. Wizzy was laughing at everything I said, and trying to be funny. Maybe an elf don't have a smile between them. There's no giggles coming from those two. Definitely something odd. Oh, here we are, Rhapsody. This looks like the perfect spell.
Oh, it is perfect.
special magic fairy wand. Please help us, we implore. We need to turn our friends back to how they were before.
Oh, and a very good morning to you, my favorite fairy friends.
It's another beautiful morning in Fairyland, fairies.
Fabulous day. Although, come to think of it, my face is hurting. It actually shows my tummy. I wonder why.
Oh, well. Come on, Wizzy and Barnaby. Let's go back to my kitchen and I'll make you some yummy pancakes.
Oh, sounds great.
Oh, bye, fairies.
Bye, fairies. We've had a lovely early morning wake up. Thanks so much for sharing it with us. Rhapsody, why don't we see if Elf the Fairy Cake Maker will make us some pancakes too?
Oh, great idea, Harmony.
It's time for us to go in Fairyland. So, from Harmony and from me, Rhapsody, fairy goodbye.
Goodbye to all our friends. It's sad that we must go. We've had a lovely time today. Had some funny laughs today. Made some special friends today. And now we have to go.